Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of Minecraft Fullcraft 2. So I cleaned between episodes base, and in this episode we will make some machines. So for that machines I need some redstone and some stuff. Okay, I will gather that stuff, and I will see you for a few minutes. Okay guys, I am back for gathering stuff, so I think I got everything. So first, the machine that we are gonna make is pulverizer. This machine double our ores and make it in pulverized dust. So let's make it. So first we need piston and machine frame. Okay, we need tin, iron. Okay, let's first cook that. Iron, tin, I think we're gonna need copper, some gold, two flint, and I think that's it. So some iron. Let's make 8 and 14. Let's make more furnaces. Okay, more. I think this is enough. So we need 2 copper gears. Let's make this. Okay, and I think 1 gold, but I will cook everything. I know it's waste, but what can I do? So we need glass. Okay, thin gear, and let's make piston. Okay, that's it. Okay, that's enough gold. I don't want to cook everything. Let's make this boy and this. Two of these, and I think, yeah, that's it. Okay, first machine is done. So machines will go here. Okay, so second machine is smell, I think, only smelter. Yes. Okay, this is easy, but okay, we need so much iron. Okay, let's make first this boy. Okay, now we need bars. Okay, we need to wait. Furnaces, 3 of those. let's wait. So I will wait to this cook and I will back. Okay guys, it's cooked enough, so we need them to make bars and this. Yeah, and yeah, we need more iron. Okay, come on. I sorted stuff, so this will be ores and some other stuff. This will be from mining, dirt, sand and gravel and cobblestone from mining. So, and this will be miscellaneous. No, everything in that chest will be. So this and four more iron. And second machine is over. Okay, we need some sort of power. Okay, I think this is best generator. So for start it's best. So four more iron and five more iron. Okay, so much iron. Okay, I think this will be enough. So okay, this is second machine. Okay, I will put you there. So another thing we gonna need is bank to store our power. It's gonna be basic, so block of redstone and more iron. Okay, start with so much iron. So I will need more gold and copper. Okay, let's make this and copper. Okay. That's it. Okay, and let's make that bank. Okay, now we'll need generator. So let's make him. Okay, and I think it's like this. Yes, for now one more will gonna be later. Okay, let's put this there and there. Okay, Now I will need to burn something that will be coal. It's generating I think 40 RF per tick. I think, I'm not so sure, but okay, generating. So for now I will pulverizing some iron, because that we will need so much. And yeah, okay, I will cook iron for now in this furnaces, because I don't have power in this. I mean, I have power, but it's same speed. You need capacitor to speed up. Okay, so I will process these ores and I will see you for a few minutes. And I am back. So next thing we gonna do is some cables, power cables that we need to connect to these machines to move this stuff, because I don't want like this to be. So we need some cables that will be power. Okay, I don't think okay, energy conduits. Okay, and for that we need conductive iron, and conductive iron is iron and redstone in alloy smelter. Okay, now let's put that here. And next thing is conduit binder that make okay clay, sand and gravel. Okay, I think I have all of that. Yes, I have. So let's make binder composite. Okay, stack and a half. I think I'm gonna make that in these furnaces. So okay, let's put that back. Okay, we have three. Okay, we get two. This is enough. Okay, we got eight cables. So this bank I will move down, all of that, and machines I will leave here. So first thing is gonna need is wrench. I must find another wrench. Okay, what is easier wrench to make. Okay, I think this is gonna be easier to make. I think this is gonna work. No, no. Oh my god. Okay, I will break this and pray it will stay in power. Yes, it's staying. So let's put those generators here and connect with cable. Okay, now I will put back coal in, and yeah, 40 RF per tick. Okay, now let's connect them to machines. Okay, that's perfect. Now, okay, both machines are working and it's spending more. Okay, I don't need more of those, so I will continue to cooking iron, and let's put this back and this. That's it. So much of this binder, conduit binder. Let's put that here, and this will go here. Okay, I will need to speed up this machine because it's so slow. Okay, let's put this there. And for that we need some upgrades. First upgrade is Invar, a hardened upgrade, and we need Invar bronze gear and redstone. So bronze gear is making from iron from 4 bronze. Okay, tin and copper. Okay, I will need some tin. It's enough. And Invar is making by iron, pulverized iron and pulverized nickel. Okay, I will combine those together, and 18 Invar is enough. Okay, now make this and wait for Invar. Okay, I always put this nickel in wrong spot. So I think Invar is ready. Yes, it is. So first upgrade is done. So I think this machine is now faster, but not so much. And I will need another upgrade that will be a reinforced upgrade kit, which is obsidian. I don't think I have obsidian. Okay, let's leave that for other time. Okay. And yeah, I will process these ores and I will see you in next one episode. Bye.